Do you want to know how you can log into your Geojit Mutual Fund account? If yes, then this video is for you. Hello and welcome to Tech Basics. It's your host back again with yet another interesting tutorial video. In this video, I'm going to teach you how you can log into your Geojit Mutual Fund account. Go ahead and open Chrome or Edge browser on your PC. Go to the Google search bar to search for Geojit Mutual Fund login. Click on the first link which appears on your screen. It will take you to the official login portal of Geojit. Now, you can log in using your trade code, CIN, ACC number, DP client ID. So, if you have any of these, go ahead and write it down in this box over here. After you write down your code, go ahead and write down your password. Make sure your password is correct. You can look on it by clicking on this icon over here. And you can click login after that. This way, you can successfully log in to your Geojit Mutual Fund account. If you are having problems about your password and have forgotten it, this is the link for you to recover your password. If you don't have an account and want to activate one today, this is the link for you to create an old Geojit Mutual Fund account. I hope this video about how you can log into your Geojit Mutual Fund account was helpful for you. If you still have any kind of confusion, please do mention us on the comment section down below. Like the video, subscribe to the channel, and do hit the bell button for more. Hope to see you in the next video as well. Until then, goodbye, take care, and make sure you enjoy.